do these two, three things. Stop eating after sunset. From morning till night, whatever you do, do it to your Atmalinga. You will simply see in the night, you are just cuddling Paramashiva and sleeping. You are just sleeping in the lap of Paramashiva. You will be in that space. You are sleeping in the lap of Paramashiva. Listen. Less food or no food in the stomach during night keeps your whole state of consciousness pure. Actually, half an hour of Turiya state or that sweet romance space rejuvenates your body and mind more than 10 hours of sleep and dream state. The quantity of your sleep will drastically reduce. The time you are rolling on the bed will drastically reduce. And the quality of your restful, rejuvenated feeling will drastically increase. Understand. My whole life is focused on raising the quality of your consciousness. Last 26 years, after my gurus ordained me, gave me the pita, the inheritance, the only work I am doing, only thing I am focused on is raising the quality of your existence. Listen. Keep the stomach empty in the night time. You can have cold, wet cloth on the stomach covering up to the liver area. Even the ice bag is great to have. The ice pack or ice bag is great to have. It will lead to raise in the quality of your consciousness. Very natural, smooth way. Your whole sleep time will be converted into meditation time and Turiya state. The stomach filled with undigested food, shit, heat, like an industry. If it is running, it will ruin your rest, rejuvenation. If it is clean, pure fire, the Jataragni is not loaded. Very pure, beautiful, like a lamp in the Garbha Mandir of a temple. The whole fire will reach the crown center. You will reach Turiya and Turiya Tita state. Highest conscious existence.